everybody. Welcome to a game called Sisyphus, based on the ancient, Greek, Chinese, ancient legend of, Sisyphus. What would you expect? You have my wife to blame for this one, because I was bored this morning, and I was looking for something kind of quicker to record and all that stuff, because I still gotta draw thumbnails for other games and stuff, longer series games and whatnot, so she was like, oh, you should play this! I really don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with this thing, but, you know, I'll do my best. So apparently you just tap a key, and then you go. And then it falls down. Oh, this is gonna be exhilarating. Okay, though. Because I know how this guy feels. What? Fuck you. You son of a bitch. But yeah, I kind of know how this guy feels. It feels like I've been pushing the boulder uphill all my life. That's okay, though. Because you know what they say, right? You know you're on the right path, when, it feels like pushing a boulder uphill, but I'm about ready to just punch this goddamn guy in the head, punch this goddamn boulder to pieces. You'd think that, you know, fucking goddamn it. I'm trying to make this as not, like, super clicky noisy as possible, but that seems to be incredibly impossible, just cause, I gotta constantly fucking press buttons. Can't switch buttons in between, like in the middle of it, so I have no idea what the hell I'm gonna do with this, because like I said, this is the game made for a one button game jam or some bullshit like that, and so yeah, here we are, me pressing the right button, the right key, pushing a boulder endlessly uphill for no goddamn reason. My finger is. Wait, can I click? No. this game. It's an interesting little time waster, but I mean. Oh, goddammit. My phone's alarm is going off, and it's all the way on the other end of the room, so I can't fucking turn it off! Why are you going slower now? Apparently doing two buttons is bad. Are you okay, yeah, no, I can't. This game annoys me greatly. I don't know why. I should have quit fucking 2 minutes ago, but... Fucking alarm! I keep turning you off! Stop being on! I got a fucking alarm on my thing set to 6 just in case I fall asleep again once my wife wakes up, because we wake up really early in the morning. God damn it. Why am I still here? I can get to 200. I know I can do it. Come on, Sisyphus. You enough! Changing hands is hard. God damn this game. Why am I still here? Why am I here at all? Could've picked from any I could've found a better game if I actually sat there and tried, but I was too lazy to look. So I don't even know like what I'm aiming for. Because like Sisyphus legend, there's ultimately no point. I'm sick for it! The ultimate shame. Oh, god God damn it. I could totally cheese this. I could. I really could, because this is one game that was sort of Dark Souls-y that I played a long time ago. That was like... Oh, what the hell? I don't remember what it was, but it was done by Sony Online Entertainment. You push the fucking boulder, you'd think after a while your arms and legs would become like fucking jacked as hell. But it was done by Sony Online Entertainment. It was sort of Dark Souls-y. Where it was really hard and dying with your character was permanent in this, and there was no other way to play, so it was a hardcore game, through and through, but, like, people could come through and, like, try to kill you, so you had to be, like, really careful. You could get, like, revival tokens, but they were really hard to come by. You couldn't buy them in the store either, I don't think, at least not when I started playing it. But yeah, I downloaded it because the enchantment or whatever the fuck system, the improvement system, requires you to, like, sit there and tap a button really fast or some bullshit like that to, like, improve your chances. So I have an auto key presser, so I could totally cheese this if I wanted to, but I don't know. I don't think Zeus would appreciate that because I'm pretty sure that it's Greek. I don't know. It's Greek. God damn it, Sisyphus, you cocksucker. What the fuck did you do to piss Zeus off? I don't know the whole legend, just that he had to push a boulder uphill the whole, like, for, like, ever and every time he stopped. Really creative punishment, though. I'll give Zeus that. I can make it to 300. I don't know why I want to make it to 300, but I am... Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this little, I don't know what the fuck to call it, game, fucking something, I really don't know. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it. I really don't know how you could, but I mean, I enjoyed playing it somehow, so maybe you'll somehow enjoy watching it? I don't know. But if you did, go ahead and leave a comment down below for anything else you'd like to see me play, do, or draw. General comments or questions, feedback, criticism, any of that stuff. It's all welcome and can be super helpful. So, yeah. Go ahead. Anyway, thanks again for watching. I'll see all you guys.